I'm Lynn Bowie. Women's March organizers encouraged students, teachers, and supporters to walk out of schools on March 14th to protest gun violence. They demand Congress take legislative action on gun control in the wake of last week's deadly school shooting in Florida. It is scheduled to begin at 10 a.m. and last for 17 minutes, 1 minute for each victim who lost their life in the massacre. Much more later today on WJZ and WJZ.com.